Did you know freedom exists in a school book?